We at Steuter are sensor specialists. Digitalization is our passion, and that means Industry 4.0. Digitalization is all about connecting sensors, switches, and all manner of other elements. And so we have implemented our wireless sensors and wireless switches for the visualization and improvement of intralogistics processes. And with this in mind, we have developed a Kanban system which can be integrated quickly and easily in existing racks and thus linked to an existing master control system. So how does it all work? In this Kanban rack, we use electronic sensors. Here, for example, our tilting sensor. This tilting sensor can be mounted quickly and easily without any tools and in any rack, where it's then used to monitor shelf occupancy. Let me show you. I take a tilting sensor, place it under the shelf, tighten it, and now it's fixed and ready to go. These sensors have a built-in wireless technology developed by Steuter. This S-wave net technology enables signals to be transmitted to control systems at very high speed and with very low energy consumption. Here I have a sensor below the shelf, and this sensor detects whether or not the slot is occupied by a box. As well as the tilting sensor, we have other sensors and also push buttons available. For example, we have a switch with a fulcrum lever which can be actuated by a moving box. And we have optical sensors which register whether or not a slot is occupied by reacting to light. Another possibility is to integrate other mechanical switches via our universal wireless transmitter. That means I can take an existing cabled rack and transform it into a wireless rack using our system. Then there is the possibility to install command devices, for example, a push button to signalize a wrong delivery or other error. All these sensors, which I install in my rack or workstation or factory, transmit wireless signals. These wireless signals are captured by an infrastructure of access points, which then pass them on to our master gateway. The master gateway is the heart of the entire system. A special software is installed on our master gateway called the Sensor Bridge. The function of this software is to collect and manage all incoming sensor data and then, as desired, pass them on to a central control, ERP or other system. I can show you how it works using the example of the Sensor Bridge. Once you're logged on, you can see the Sensor Bridge interface. This means everything I am able to configure. Firstly, I'd like to view the processes as realistically as possible, so the software should visualize the processes exactly as they are in real life. For this, I can configure different groups. Secondly, I can create lists of the individual sensors. This gives me an overview of all sensors within my network and their performance. For example, their remaining battery life or radio frequency coverage. Thirdly, I can look after my sensors here, updating, managing, maintaining, or exchanging them as required. This software gives me all the management options I need. We would be very happy to take a look at your intralogistics processes and needs by visiting your factory. I look forward to meeting you.